recently sent this to me to sort of unbox and review, which was really cool of them. And I've got absolutely no prior knowledge to projectors, so it's really fun playing around with it, as you'll see. I have opened it and had a play around with it, so I could give you some of my opinions on it, but I've got absolutely no prior knowledge or experience with projectors. The first thing I really noticed was it came quite a big, hefty box. Sort of thick cardboard, which is always nice for tapping on. So the projector itself, there you've got the image of it, and you can see it's Wi-Fi ready. It's small, it can have a 16:9 ratio, AC power and rich interfaces, and works with Windows, Android and DLNA and more, and I'll talk about sort of like those features as we open it up. So, it's a pretty plain box. It does what it says on the tin. So, how about we just sort of have a look inside. Inside. We have the standard sort of power cord, but also an sort of an RGB sort of cable, I believe, sort of like connectors. Pretty standard, nothing too exciting in that department. Apart from the fact that the main event. forgot to put back in the box. Before we started filming, ceiling, but I think this retails for £69. I could be wrong, £59 or £69, and it is Chinese manufactured, but that shouldn't really come as a surprise to anyone. But yeah, the quality is very high from what I can understand of projectors. From my time of using, I've had absolutely no qualms. Fancy putting on a film, hey, or maybe even watching ASMR on the big big screen. But yeah, if you are interested in having a look at mini projectors, I would personally, from what I've experienced, I'd recommend Blitzwolf. Blitz is a really cool name. I will leave a link description box below. Hopefully you're enjoying these sort of tech review unboxings. I haven't got any sort of planned after this, but yeah, it's really cool, it's really fun to show you guys, and hopefully it helps you relax and get some tingles. And also, you know, any excuse for crinkly plastic. Instead, this weekend I'm going to be doing a tutor roleplay talking about the First Crusade, so that should be fun. But hopefully you're having a great week, and you're staying positive, staying in a positive mental space. I talk about this a lot because I really do believe in being positive, imparting that positivity onto others. It just makes everything just a happier, more sort of peaceful place. So if you're working or trying to get to sleep, I hope you're feeling calm. And the best of luck with all your endeavours. But from me, all my love, as always, my friends.